mother's name is Pauline Houston Jones. My name is Charles Houston Jones. And I had this theory that everyone should change their names every 21 years. So I was 21, so I changed my name from Charles to Ishmael. Ishmael was one of my favorite characters in the Bible because he's sort of a troublemaker. He's a bastard child. And his name means God will hear, Ishmael. My father's name was North Jones. He was from Belzoni, Mississippi. My mother, Pauline Houston, was from Collinsville, Mississippi in the north. And Dad was from the Delta, Mom was from the Red Hills. My father died when he was 67 years, 6 months, and 1 day. Both my parents died in July, and I was an only child, so it was sort of, we were like this three-person unit. Maybe I'm actually gonna die at exactly the same age that he was, which means I would die on December 9th of this year. I've always sort of been fascinated with death. It was interesting watching my friend Fred Holland die over a long period. Spent a lot of time with him and sort of watched the sort of change and transformation. When he was in hospice, I had massaged his legs and he was on a lot of morphine. And
la mer qu'on voit danser le long du golfe clair a des reflets d'argent.
Hi, I'd like a turkey burger on a whole wheat toast, and did it come with coleslaw?
Yeah, coleslaw and pickles.
Yeah, okay.
Lettuce tomato.
Lettuce tomato, yeah.
French fries.
Sure. Why not?
Why not?
Special occasion. Yeah.
Can I have the spanakopita?
Okay.
And a Greek salad? So we're rolling. We're going.
Where?
We don't know yet. But we know where we are. We're at the the Ridgeway Diner on 6th Avenue and 20th. West 20th.
It's one of my offices away from home. I come here because I like diners and I like BLTs.
We don't actually know each other.
No.
At all.
No,
really.
I've just met you twice before. I'm going to be 82 in 2 weeks.
Because you were born in November 24th, 1934.
Four.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Boy, you're interested in these details. Very good.
And you were born in the Bay Area.
San Francisco.
San Francisco. Yeah.
How old are you?
I am 32. Mm-hmm. So I'm 50 years younger
yeah.
than you.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Oh, it sure is.